Alright, so with the 2-foot linear space combined with my mass, I should be able to clear this gap no problem. Here we go. Oh, shit!